I'm Albie from Camping International, and today we are going to be talking about Kampa's Limpet Fix Kit. Now these were introduced in 2017, so you probably have heard about them. If not, all they are is basically suction cups which attach to the back of your awning which holds it against your caravan. Now these are made for 2017 onwards camper awnings. They can be used with camper awnings that are beforehand, so 2016, 2015. With this limpet hole punch kit, all that does is puts a hole in the rear of your fabric so you can use the limpet fix system. Now what we're going to be running through here is, as you can see, I've got two here. One of them is broken. The reason we have a broken one here is because we have had some feedback saying that there is a manufacturing fault with this item. That is not the case. All it is over tightening. I mean, I've done it myself. This is one that I did break. So what you get is you get three components. You get the suction cup, the middle section, and the end cap. What would happen is you stick this through the material of your awning. You then place the middle section over the thread and then the tightening cap on top of that. Now with this, it does only take a few turns with applied pressure to get it to stick. So I'm going to do that now. So one, well, with just one turn there, it was slightly stuck. But we go one, two, and then that's stuck there. Now, the reason this happens is people are not applying enough pressure, which is not giving it enough suction to stay stuck to your caravan. So they carry on tightening and tightening and tightening, thinking it's giving them more suction when in fact it's not. So they keep tightening, until it does eventually break. Well, that one has come through the top of the cap there and again broken off. So when applying these, make sure you put pressure and only do a few twists, and check it each time you do a turn just to make sure it's stuck. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and give us a call if you have any more questions. Thank you.